Your first time here?
Yeah, it is. You'll be nice to me, won't you?
Of course I will. I'll treat you so nicely. You'll never want to leave.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Now you will become tired.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
All right. I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil. But you're no slouch yourself.
Welcome back.
Judgment. Temen-ni-gru will finally regain its full function and lead us into the demon world. The world where Sparta's power has been sealed. And the one who will lift the incantation is you. His own son. It must be fate.
Does that woman really bother you?
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you kill her? Perhaps because she's your daughter? Did some pesky fatherly love get in your way?
That's none of your...
To further your study of the black arts, you sacrificed your loving wife. To become a devil as well. Knowing this, I thought you'd be more useful to me. But I was wrong. No wonder your attainment of power is incomplete.
What about you? You're an incomplete being as well. Both demon and human blood mingle in your veins.
Shut up. now that the final door is open, I have no use for you.
was quick.
That man. Did you kill him?
So what if I did? Ooh, I love a fast woman.
Shut up! He was obsessed with becoming the devil. So much he killed his own wife! For that he butchered innocent people too. He's the most vile kind of creature! To top it off, that filthy scum is my father.
Well, we have something in common. I have a dysfunctional family, too.
And what would you know about family? You're a demon. This is my father. My family. This was all supposed to end by my hand.
Aren't you gonna shoot? Well, that's a switch.
Just go. I don't care anymore.
Family, huh?
Is that you? What's happening? Where's your mother?
My mother? You killed her, remember?
Yes. That's right. I killed her. With my own hands. What horrible thing have I done? I was too weak. I succumbed to his influence.
You mean you were possessed? Father?
Yes, I was manipulated. Manipulated by a devil named Vergil.
Vergil?
He's attempting to bring the demon world back to this modern day. A world that Sparta once sealed off.
Sparta? I thought he was a myth.
If the demons return, this world will be thrown into chaos. Stop him. Stop, Vergil.
Me?
You're such a sweet child. Just like your mother.
Father! Father!
Thank you.
Vergil.
Thank you. Yeah!
you poor thing. Didn't your mother ever teach you how to use a door? Give me a break. Tell you what, next time I'll try and wear some cologne, okay?
It's the stench of betrayal. The odor of that accursed Sparta. I will annihilate every last blood relation of Sparta!
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before?
Thank you.
whose heart pumps the blood of Sparta. Though my sight is gone, I remember your scent. I shall hunt you down through eternity if I must, till I rid this earth of your foul smell.
Why do I have to take the heat for my father? Come on, man. Cut me some slack.
Even the Devil Boy is no match for it! Whoa. You're not going to shoot me, are you? If you do, I'll die. You know?
If that's what it takes to shut you up, it bugs the crap out of me when someone talks more than I do.
Don't act so rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I? Thought I was a goner for sure. Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder. It's actually a tunnel, linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Vergil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you'd better hurry! But in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you, and go for it!
Wish you would have told me that in the first place, you big mouth moron.